came to lift up the name of Jesus. Is he worthy? Is he worthy? All right, come on.
65 says, praise waiteth for thee, O God in Zion. And I was reading a couple of interpretations of that passage, and one of them said, praise is due you, O God. But when I look at it, I just think I got some stored up praises. Some praises that I haven't begun to praise yet, for things in the past that I haven't finished praising him for. for things right now that I haven't finished praising him for things in the future that he hasn't done yet.